Hi everyone, I'm Cadet Sergeant Anaya White. Can you please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance? I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you.
P stands for positive behavior, A, academic achievement, W, willingness to learn, and S, strength of character.
Hey everyone, how you doing? This is Sergeant First Class Jackson here with the JLC at the Ballard-Hudson Middle School. I wanted to get a chance to let you know an announcement that's going on. I want you to know students, baseball and softball have started tryouts. We're already working on that. I am the actual head coach for the baseball, Miss Dyson, on the sixth grade hall. She's actually the head coach for the softball, for anyone that is interested. Listen, we got schedules, and we're getting ready for this season, and I'm very excited for those that are participating and those that are going to be coming out as fans to support us. Look at this. I'm going to let you see. Staff, students, and parents, we have something for you. We actually got our shirts coming out. They will be $12 for anything for a small, medium, and large. Extra large and over, that'll be $15. What I love about the shirt is this. It represents Ballard-Hudson, but look at this. When we're in the stands together, watch us roar. Hey, look, proud of you, proud of those that are interested. Come on out, be at the game. We need your support, staff, parents, students. Go ahead, let's go ahead and do what we got to do so we can be ready to play this season, okay? You take care, have a good one. Watch us roar.
Hi, my name is Jameer Newsom, and today I'm going to be reading Diary of a Wimpy Kid, a novel. Page 1. First of all, let me get something straight. This is a journal, not a diary. I know what it says on the cover, but when Mom went out to buy this thing, I specifically told her to get the one that didn't say diary on it. Great, all I need is for some jerk to catch me carrying this book around and get the wrong idea.
Hello, staff and students. This is Mr. Allen, and I want to recognize some students that's been showing pause behavior on bus 1409. Kaylin Butler, Bridget Coswell, Deshaun Davis, Zakiria Coswell, Jakiria Davis, Denijah Bentley, Kalani Lattimore, Jamel Moyer, Kamarion Gary, Kamaria Gary, Quintavious Hollinshed, Serenity Collins, Zari Fort, Kalu Gordon, Bakari Johnson, Caitlin Lewis, Melody Collins, Daniel Dixon, Arison Barrow, Christopher Malloy, Christian Herrera, and Lakeisha Yarbrough. So again, we want to recognize these students for showing outstanding bus behavior on bus 1409. Keep working.
We are from a Falcon Set Gilbert's homeroom, 7th grade.
When they win-win, we do it with our friends. That's how you think win-win. You get something good and I get something too. We both benefit, that's the way we have to do. That's how you think win-win. If you have a friend and I have a friend, we all can be friends. That's the fourth habit, win-win.
students, this is Dr. Nash here to remind you of Leader in Me Habit 1, be proactive. Being proactive means that you take responsibility for your actions. We can't keep blaming others when things don't go our way. Proactive people recognize that they are responsible. They don't blame others for their behavior. So today, I challenge you to be proactive. That means that if you make a mistake, you need to acknowledge it instantly, correct it, and learn from it. So again, I challenge you this week to be proactive. Let's have a great week.